And it's the Bankhead Violinist with an excerpt from Fugue in G Minor.